Thank you. our most recent album, which is only 16 years old. That's my last letter home.
Yeah.
Dude. You know, I was so happy when I got knocked on twice. I wrote a song called I Thought About It. And not that I could ever say I would do it, it would be illegal, but I thought about killing the fucking person. So I was about confronting that. So I was an explanation to it. I'm an ordained minister, as you know. But I don't think I've ever mistreated you, have I?
So
we're going back to this other guy, right? Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm thinking.
No.
You're gonna pass the crown? The Nambla crown? What is it about priests? Attracts them to children. I don't get it. I don't want to get it. Sounds like a war confession.
Let's go.
dog, Minnie Mouse. I heard from a noose in my bathroom. I was waiting outside my window. They get the shit over me. Gets in. And they whisper around below. We dare you to think about me.
Go on the wicked way, you have this emotion. Go on the Thank you.
Pictures of Chinese people throughout this song, including Jelby Apple, Elizabeth Princess Diana. It isn't. It's about the conceited motherfucking women out there that think their princesses are pedestals, and they're not. I'm sorry. I am.
What?
What did he say?
Fuck. What? I know, exactly. I'm an asshole. That's all I am. I'm a pyromaniac asshole. Unless my princess died.
Thank you.
his cops are a little less worse than the other ones, that's all. Let's go file an arrest.
Broken bones.
guys do. Keep it here. Keep fighting. It's always going to be in us and it's always going to be in them.
Thank you. Like everyone's gonna follow.